The Philip and Patricia Frost Museum of Science lighting it up to the sounds of Sir Elton John. It's all ahead of a very highly anticipated release of his biopic called Rocket Man that's going to be hitting theaters soon. Joining me in studio today is Joseph Quiñones, the Vice President of Marketing with the museum. Welcome, Joseph.
Thank you for having me.
So this is a one-night-only special laser show that you guys have created just for Elton John. I mean, he's obviously worthy. How did this come about?
Well, Elton John is such a global superstar. Mm-hmm. And with the highly anticipated release of the new movie Rocket Man, which really chronicles the life of what we know of Elton John, we decided, you know, what a great way to celebrate the movie and his music with a one-night-only laser show.
And what a catalog of music he has.
Absolutely.
Unbelievable. So do you guys actually produce and make this laser show? Is this something where you buy it as a package?
It's a combination. So we do work with partners that produce these shows, mm-hmm. but we've been working with the studio now, particularly on this show. We selected 10 or 11 of his biggest hits, and it's going to be a combination of songs of Elton John as well as songs that were actually sang by the actor who's portraying Elton John, Taron Egerton.
Did a fantastic
his
job.
His songs are fantastic,
you know, back when I was, you know, a teen, and I would go to the Science Museum where I lived, and you'd hit that midnight laser show.
They only
did it to Pink Floyd. Now you guys do it to all kinds of different artists, right?
Yeah, we have a state-of-the-art planetarium at the museum. So twice a month, the planetarium comes alive to the music of rock and pop icons. So
everything from like Bob Marley to...
Bob Marley, contemporary Beyonce, Lady Gaga. Of course, we have the Beatles.
Hey, there's the rocket ship.
There's Rocket Man. So that's going to be opening the Elton John song.
The lasers have come a long ways as well. And do you wear 3D glasses when you're in there for
you
the
wear
experience?
Special refraction glasses that amplify the lasers. So we have live lasers, we have smoke, fog, and then we also actually have these incredible visuals, and it's a completely full dome planetarium that fits 250 people, so it's a really incredible experience. It's something different to do on a Friday night.
Oh yeah, definitely. How many shows are you going to run with this Elton show?
Well, this Elton show is actually one night only, so it's Friday,
May 17th.
You're
doing multiple shows though, right?
Yes, we'll have multiple artists that evening, but particularly the Elton John shows at 8 p.m. on Friday, May 17th.
And what a great deal. I mean, you're talking about just $10 for adults, $8 for children. I'm guessing that you're going to ask people to probably they should buy their tickets in advance.
Absolutely.
You only have limited seats, right?
This will be a sellout show, so definitely people should buy their tickets Friday, May 17th at 8 p.m. And we have drinks and food, so you can really make a night out of it.
All right. I know you got to hit the Yellow Brick Road, but thanks for coming in, Joe.
Thanks so much.
Hey, good luck with it, and it sounds really cool. Enjoy.
We'll see you there.